Well, here I am at 7-Eleven with my official 7-Eleven cup, and there was just a little bit left of the blueberry, so I poured it before I did the video because I didn't want someone to take it just in case.
Imagine you're Josh.
Pardon?
Imagine you're Josh, the world
famous. So there you are. I am addicted to the blueberry cream. What can I say? It's not for everyone. Like Schmo, I know it's not for you, but it's for me, so thank heaven for 7-Eleven.